It was the beginning of a journey to place India on the select list of nations with advanced capabilities in supercomputing. The taste of victory was sweet, but CEDAC had much larger plans. Without wasting any time, CEDAC turned its focus on giga-scale computing with the ambitious idea of developing Asia's fastest supercomputer. To guarantee the success of this ambitious plan, Dr. Vijay Bhatkar, the then executive director of CEDAC, scanned globally and identified an Indian scientist working in Tokyo, Japan, to spearhead this national mission. This young scientist, then in his 30s, was none but our own Dr. Pradeep K. Sinha, who today is an internationally acclaimed researcher, scientist, inventor, and author. Based at the Multimedia Systems Research Laboratory of Panasonic at Tokyo, Japan, Dr. Sinha, like a true Indian, immediately responded to the nation's call and returned to India in 1996 to be part of India's supercomputing mission. Taking up the mantle of the hopes of the nation, Dr. Sinha successfully steered the mission team to deliver the first giga-scale system, the Param 10,000, in 1998. Under his visionary leadership, CEDAC also dedicated its first national Param supercomputing facility to the nation in 1998, as CEDAC continued to break new ground on the supercomputing highway. Dr. Sinha contributed extensively in shaping the technology roadmap for the challenges ahead. His labor bore fruit, with CEDAC delivering Param Padma, India's first terascale supercomputing system, in 2002. This system was also the first Indian supercomputer to find entry in the top 500 list of supercomputers of the world. As a true scientist, being never satisfied with what was already achieved, Dr. Sinha continued to motivate his team for taking this further. Subsequently, CEDAC delivered the Param Yuva, a 54 teraflop supercomputer, in November 2008. This system ranked 68th in the top 500 list of the world's supercomputers announced that year.
Most people wonder what these supercomputers are useful for common man. They are useful in many ways. For example, in bioinformatics, they are used for design and discovery of new drugs for deadly diseases like cancer, AIDS, and so on. For weather forecasting, they are used for predicting the weather more accurately so that we can predict tsunami, cyclones, floods, and so on. In seismic data processing, they are used for discovering new energy resources like oil wells. So in this way, we find that these systems actually affect the life of common people.
In addition to these deliverables, Dr. Sinha has been academically active throughout his professional career. He firmly believes in sharing his knowledge with youngsters and bringing out the best potential in them. As part of his contributions to the upliftment of technical education, he has authored several technical books. Indian, American, and other universities across the globe cite his books as textbooks for their courses. He has also guided several M.Techs and PhDs.
Dr. Sinha is extremely talented and committed person. He always gives quality time to his students. We all researchers find him as a role model in front of us.
Dr. Sinha sir is a pioneer in taking the nation forward to meet the high-end goals in technological area. He has been instrumental in strengthening the socio-economic condition of our nation through his multidimensional contributions. His pure scientific approach has been the inspirational force for the students in pursuit of a higher education.
In recognition of Dr. Sinha's significant accomplishments in and impact on the computing field. The Association for Computing Machinery honored him with the designation of ACM Distinguished Engineer in 2009. Despite all the accolades, Dr. Sinha remains committed to his one and only true love, the quest for knowledge. It's this thirst that shapes his convictions and focus. He sincerely believes that it is up to people like him to groom and guide the next generation of technology professionals. And he sits down once again to pen his new ideas on paper and probably ink another new chapter in the nation's ever-evolving technology space. His thoughts, like a drop of water, poised to create new ripples in the ocean of knowledge.